Hi, this is Mike Cullen with the ACC's Fits on the Go blog. I'm interviewing Janice Chu, a fellow at New York University. Janice is actually a Fits on the Go blog roving reporter alumnus from ACC earlier this spring. Janice, what have you enjoyed most about the AHA conference so far?
Thanks, Mike. Pleasure to be here. For us, I think the early career day was a real highlight. Elliot Emman, Dr. Emman yesterday gave some great talks. One of those was on a manuscript publication that he shared a lot of insights. We also learned quite a bit about navigating NHLBI and an AHA for fellows. It's been quite a session for fits like us.
This is Jeff Geske with the Fits on the Go blog. I'm here with Jay Widmer. Jay, welcome to AHA in Dallas.
Great. Thanks, Jeff. Glad to be here.
Say, I hear that you have a really interesting poster on mobile health. Is that right?
I don't know about very interesting, but we've done some work on mobile health and primary cardiovascular prevention, and we'll be presenting that data tomorrow here in poster format.
What does that mean, mobile health? Tell me a little more.
Well, it's interesting. We really give people the opportunity to individualize their health and their primary prevention metrics based on smartphone applications and online platforms.
Wow. That's just another example of some of the great science that's going on here. Is there anything that you're really looking forward to? I'm looking forward to your talk.
Well, thank you for that. Being from the Dallas area, I'm actually interested in getting back and looking at some, getting some barbecue, and then also looking at some of the other mobile health applications, the randomized trials that are being presented here.
I am interviewing Lauren Ring. Lauren is a medical student at Duke University, attending her first American Heart Association meeting. Lauren, what has surprised you so far about the meeting?
Sure, it's a great question. So I was here for the Early Career Investigators Day yesterday, and I was just really surprised to see the level of support that is available here at the AHA, seeing really legends in the field talk to young people who are interested in pursuing a career and seeing the advice they give us as far as how to succeed as an investigator.
Anything in particular you're looking forward to or any advice you have for other fellows who might be here?
Yeah, well, given the new changes in the guidelines with the lipid guidelines and ATP, it's a really exciting time to be here, and there's going to be, you know, a lot of vetting of the new guidelines, and just watching the late-breaking sessions, all of that's an exciting time.
I'm with Kayleen, a medical student at Case Western.
Yeah.
Well, very good, Kayleen. Tell me a little bit about what your impression has been of the AHA so far.
Well, I just got here just a couple hours ago and just presented my poster, and so far I'm very impressed with the whole setup. I feel like it's been a great opportunity to be able to talk about my research and meet new people and kind of get a better idea of what's going on in the American Heart Association.
Rupert, what has surprised you most about the meeting so far?
Well, just how big it is. I think that's what I was most surprised by. And then it's like just able to see like all the research that's been going on and actually meet with so many other investigators. It's great.
So is this going to inspire you to become a cardiologist now?
We'll see. I'm aiming for internal medicine, but you never know.
I think you're going to be hooked once you actually start residency. So I have to ask, where'd you get the hat?
Oh, from Pink's in Dallas. Great store. Highly recommend it.
Excellent. Well, there you go. So for more advice on shopping in Dallas or other great things to see at AHA, you can go to youtube.com/fitsonthego.